are you happy that the Yankees didn't get Machado? Because if they get Machado, Andujar's probably traded somewhere at some point.
In a short story, yes, I'm happy. I want to see this kid play, and I want to see him develop. And I know that our organization is all the time trying to better ourselves. I do get attached with some of the players. I've been to Pulaski. I've been to Charleston. I've been everywhere to see our players. And so I do get, you know, emotionally involved with them. I certainly am that way when it comes to Andy Andujar. And I've known him since he was 16 years old, and now he is in the place where he is now, and he's still a bit tentative in the field. However, at the same time, today I was watching him for about 45 minutes when he was taking his ground balls with Mendy. He's definitely getting past that, getting over it, and I want to see him become the great player that he can be. He's got a lot of athleticism, Mike, and he's going to get past his struggles in the infield. Now, when I played, I don't think they made or paid as much attention. There wasn't as much media to talk about my shortcomings. I struck out a lot. I had to work on defense, et cetera, and I did work on it, but it wasn't talked about so much. Last year, I remember him talking to me about, why do they talk about my defense so much? I'm getting better. And so it's part of adjusting. It's part of growing. It's part of development. Michael Kenny, I think he has a chance to be as good with the bat as Adrian Beltre. I don't say he's going to get 3,000 hits, but this guy's going to contend for a batting title on a good year. He's going to hit 40 home runs. And certainly the ballpark we play in, you know, helps. But the thing that I would say I like most about him, Mike, he's going to post every day. He will come to the ball. And when I say that, it's a player's term. We'll say, you're not posting. What's wrong with you? You sick? You hurt? Blah, blah, blah. This kid will post every day. He'll be ready for Aaron Boone to insert in that lineup every day.